In front of me is Motorola Edge 30, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-correction. Begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down to access system. Now tap on languages and input, on-screen keyboard and Gboard. Following that, just select text correction and click on this switcher next to auto correction. This way you'll turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Bye!